When does a hero's journey begin? The moment you step outside the safety of your homes? Or when you realize the fight has just begun? Is it when you comprehend how small you are compared to the vastness of what threatens to destroy you?
Greetings, everyone. Jay the Filthy Casual here, coming to you from beautiful British Columbia. Well, I can't really say beautiful. It's been really rainy the last couple of days, probably the tail end of that hurricane coming up. So, quick update. I know I was running a 1,000 subscriber contest for Fitbit. However, I cannot in good conscience continue with that that contest, mostly because of the quality of Fitbit. Now, granted, they did offer me a 50% off on a new Fitbit that I would still have to spend about $150 Canadian to get, and mostly because of their own product failures. So the premise of my channel is more of like a jack of all trades thing. So you'll see like live streams with people, you'll see me making satire videos, making fun of events or people, and in good faith and out of good fun. And if by any means I do offend somebody, please let me know and I will go back and I will either remove it or change it or just, you know, delete it. I have no problem with deleting content. I don't need a ton of videos on my channel that nobody will ever watch anyway. So at the end of the day, it is what it is. So I had initially started garnering a small following at the beginning. Now my channel's been around since the inception of YouTube, so it is rather old. It is one of the older channels out there, with the lowest amount of growth, and yeah, I guess you can equate my success to that, or lack of. But at the end of the day, I was going to start paying close attention to personal health in Magic the Gathering, because there are times when I sit down next to an opponent who, just to be honest, stinks. They need to take a shower, or they need to, take better care of themselves in general. Injuries permitting. Now, there was a couple of fans who did have numerous shoulder injuries, like myself. I have some bad shoulders, some bad arms from wear and tear. And the premise of the original channel was to be more of a fitness side, both mental and physical. So the 1,000 subscriber giveaway was going to be for a Fitbit tracker, which I have been using religiously for 2 years. And I've had 3 replacements of the Surge, all within 4 or 5 weeks. Now, the last one I received, which, by the way, was never opened, has started to wear itself. So, I'm not sure if you can see it. I'm going to open it so I can show it on camera, but the plastic is starting to turn white. That's usually a sign of molecular molecular degradation. Something is coming out of the plastic at room temperature. The other side of it is that there's a bubble forming, which means it's separating. Now, this doesn't surprise me because this is my 3rd replacement. The first one is very bad. The band is like falling off, and I don't have it with me. It's upstairs. But the one I'm still currently wearing, which was the one this one was replacing, it's completely destroyed. It's falling apart. Like, I can fold the rubber band over. There is replacement for these on Amazon, but they're like $40, and I'm in the process of packing to move, so there's no point in ordering it right now because it'll arrive in like 6 months from China, probably. So I can't in good conscience continue that that giveaway, so I'm going to be ending that as of right now. Fitbit, it was utter bullshit that my initial purchase was past a year. However, the replacement watch you gave me was still under 6 months. And then offering me 50% off a brand new model is, it was insulting, to say the least, after I'd spent $400 Canadian. originally, and then telling me that, oh, I can spend $200 to get a new one. You can go fuck yourselves. I wear this one now, and as I told you in the Twitter conversation, I'm going to wear this, and every time someone asks me what happened to my watch, I'm going to explain it on your production issues. So that's the update on that. I will be doing a more realistic giveaway, probably a 200 subscriber giveaway. People love the giveaways. People love the free stuff. So I have a bunch of signed cards. I have a bunch of sealed packs to give away. So stay tuned. Thanks for watching. I'm Jade, Filthy Casual, former Knight of the Round Table, Crusader of the Wasteland. If you've liked this video, hit subscribe, click like, and ring the bell. If you'd like to donate, links are in the description. Remember, just by liking this video goes a long way. And donations are always appreciated, but never required. Thank you for watching, and come again soon.